Hello, it's Bob from outside Boston, Massachusetts. It's Sunday, September 27th, 2015. It's the 69th week on the diet. And this video is in two parts. The first part is a short reading to see how my speaking is going. And the second part, talking about what happened that last week. Save for reading. There was never a fee or eligibility requirement. One call is all it takes. Staff are available during normal business hours, Monday through Friday. After-hours appointments are available as needed. All service link staff conversations are confidential. Excuse me. Okay. That was my reading. Now, this week was a pretty good week. Twice I in my walking, twice I hit the record low. The other 5 days was still decent. All 7 days were below 7 minutes, so things are progressing okay on the walking front. My hands are, since I'm getting a little stronger too, there was some improvement. For instance, in the shower, I'm able to move around a little easier. Usually, I have to get up to do my back, and it's a little easier for me to do that now. It used to be very difficult. I've said this before also, but it's sort of getting cemented in a little bit. I'm getting stronger in that it's taking me about an hour to do my morning routine versus last fall it was taking 2 hours. So 1 hour, I've been able to cut off 1 hour since my movements are a little better, a little stronger, little more sure with my hands. I'm using my right hand more and more for certain things. It used to be that I wouldn't use my right hand at all for anything, and now it's sort of getting a little bit better. So I think that the key is just to keep going on the diet. And time will just eventually, you know, very slowly, hopefully I'll get better and better. The only bad thing is, well, it's a pretty big bad thing. I had a gallbladder attack about a week ago. It's been about 10, 12 years ago, the same thing happened. And I almost had the operation that time to remove the gallbladder. But I went on a vegetarian diet. And for 2 months, it took 2 months back then for the pain to go away. This time, I immediately recognized what was going on. So I've been on a vegetarian diet for the last 10 days. And the pain has gone away. But now the trick is, but I can't eat like this forever. I mean, I do have to have some fat. Currently, all I'm eating is vegetables and fruit. And nothing, even kale, which has a very tiny amount of saturated fat in it, was causing me distress. So, my plan is to, in a couple weeks, try a hamburger or something. And if I can't eat that, I'll have to go and get the operation to have the gallbladder removed. I'm assuming that's what the problem is. But so far I haven't seen a doctor about it. But it's very similar to the problem that was happening 10, 12 years ago. But MS-wise, it seems like I've recovered from the UTI. I had a UTI on December 8th, and this week was a very good week. I'll post the times that I did every day, Monday to Sunday, and it seems like I said twice this week, I hit my record low. So I guess I recovered from the UTI, and I guess that's all that's changed. Anyway, today is Sunday. It's the last day of the 69th week on the diet. Tomorrow will be the first day of the 70th week on the diet, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.